This video shows how to replace both the regular and optimizer printheads on the HP Latex 3000 printer. You need to replace printheads if the internal print server says it should be reseated or replaced, when its warranty has expired, or if necessary to resolve performance issues. Before proceeding, make sure that the printer is not trying to print. Stop the job queue. In the internal print server, select Printer and then select Replace Printheads. You will be prompted to open the service position window. The carriage will move automatically so that you can access the printhead. Unlock and open the service position window to access the printheads. The internal print server will detect the service position window has been opened and will move to Step 2, Printhead Replacement. Identify the printhead to be replaced. Release the latch and lift it. Lift the handle provided with the printhead and pull it gently upwards to disconnect the printhead from the carriage. Remove the printhead from the printer. The original packaging materials can be used to discard the old printhead or return it to HP if needed. Make sure the new printhead has the correct colors and shape, matching the head you are replacing. Remove the new printhead from its packaging. Then shake the new printhead side to side at least 10 times. Remove the clip, cap, and plug from the new printhead. You might wish to keep the protective caps for later reuse, in case you ever want to remove a printhead from the printer. Make sure each printhead uses its own cap and not the cap from some other printhead. Put the new printhead into its correct place in the printer and lower its handle. Insert the printhead slowly. Avoid hitting any parts of the carriage. The printhead may be damaged if you insert it too fast or if you hit something. Lower the latch. Press with two fingers on the primer to ensure the primer ports are well inserted. Secure the latch. Follow these instructions to replace the optimizer printhead. First, locate the optimizer printhead to the left of the other printheads. Open the latch on the optimizer printhead. Push the latch handle against the rear beam as much as possible. Lift the handle on the optimizer printhead. Tilt the printhead a little before taking it completely out of its pocket. Remove the new optimizer printhead from its package. Then shake the new printhead side to side at least 10 times. Remove the clip, cap, and plug from the new optimizer printhead. You might wish to keep the protective caps for later reuse. Make sure each printhead uses its own cap and not the cap from some other printhead. This is especially important with the optimizer printhead caps, as there is a high risk of nozzle damage if they are mixed with the color printheads. Push the latch against the back beam as much as possible. Insert the optimizer printhead at a slightly slanted angle, and then press it down completely into the empty slot. Lower the latch. Press on the primer to make sure the ports are well inserted. Then push the latch down until it locks into place. The internal print server will prompt you to close the service position window. Close and lock the service position window. Click Done in the internal print server. The printheads will automatically go through a wake-up routine and a line. The printer is now ready to print. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp support advanced.